best music.
Another one.
DJ Khaled.
Stayed down till I came up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Ten toes and never changed up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Got my hands in the air right now, cause I always wanna be here right now. I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it, I did it, I did it.
Take it out, then being over, let me see it. If you looking for a true type bitch, let me be it. Hop from the south, never had a handout. Before I let my people starve, I'll take it out your mouth. These bitches so quick to switch up. Hop from the lone star, I don't need to click up. It ain't directed, so it ain't respected. Stop dropping clues, cause I
Aaliyah,
ain't no...
Aaliyah, where are you, baby? I know your mama taught you well how to stroll and strut. Before we look to the Lord, I just want to let you know how proud we are of you today. God's blessings be with all of you. And it makes me feel so good to be here with you tonight. And God bless you to that wonderful mother of yours who has worked so hard to get you to where you are. Can you all help me to celebrate her? And to those parents of hers who put up with her, Mr. Ed and Mrs. Les Brown singing, help me to celebrate them too.
Stayed down till I came up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Ten toes and never changed up. I did it, I did it, I did it. Got my hands in the air right now, cause I always wanna be here right now. I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it,
I did it, I did it.
This song is dedicated to you.
Oh, I got to do things my own.
As for me, I graduated last year and I did not know exactly what it was that I wanted to do in life, and that's okay. It's not nothing to be pressured on. It's not nothing to have to stress out to figure out. Take your time and allow God to lead you. So that's just what I'm going to share with you guys.
My life is part of your plan. What you begin, you need me right where I am. Your love won't let me go. His love won't let me go. Your love won't let me go. Your love won't let me go. Your love won't let me go.
Thank you.
Y'all day to come up here and just help me set up and make this look beautiful. So just thank you for everybody coming out and celebrating. Now we're gonna open up the dance floor, dance a little bit, and spend some time together, eat some cake, and yeah.
Your dad wants to present something to you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. That was
it was funny, one story, I'll never forget, the teachers was like, I need to talk to you about your husband. And I'm thinking, oh God, what did he do? And I said, what's going on? And they said, well, your husband come to school every day, put your daughter's coat in the locker, taking her boots off, doing her book bag every single day. Like, she's older now. She's going into the fourth grade. And I said, I'm sorry, he won't keep doing it. He did it every day. And when it was over, they gave him a special award saying he was the best dad in the world.
Oh.
We love David. And look at my mama, she laughing, so I have to say to her, as time went on, of course I started, you know, teaching and everything, and I'm going back to school, and I couldn't pick my child up. And David started working, because mommy said, listen, baby, you got to go to work. And if Andre working, you got to work. So I'm like, who want to pick her up? And it was my mama and my daddy. They picked her up, they took her to school every single day. And I love you for that, because I never one time had to wonder if she was going to be okay. You always gave her money, you took her to get something to eat, You know, y'all the best. I love y'all. Yes, come on up, my fella. Come on up. Let me tell you something. This lady right here, we work together, and she has been like my second mom. She's been my best friend.
Come on, best friend.
She's been my auntie. She's been my sister. She's been everything to me. You talk about, she pour into me. She poured to Aaliyah, she poured to David, and we appreciate you. And I was so upset because I found out that she's retiring, and I don't know how I'm gonna survive without my outgoing. And this beautiful angel that's walking towards me,
I'm just gonna cry.
Oh my God. You guys have no idea what these women mean to me. Oh. I'm sorry, I just have a crybaby. Kristen came to my house every other day or every week or bi-week, it didn't matter, because she said, no, we gonna help Aaliyah with her math. Aaliyah tried to get her friends to help, but she just couldn't understand nothing. But this lady was so patient. It was a period of time when my baby went through some struggles, and she was like, I don't know what we're gonna do. But she said, I'm just gonna keep on praying, and I'm gonna keep believing in her, and she's gonna do it. Because I'm not gonna lie to you, we thought she was gonna have to get GED at one point. She came to help her get dressed. She did everything that she possibly could do to help Aaliyah look amazing. Don't my baby look amazing? Yeah. So I want you to know that we love you. We love you so much, and we appreciate everything that you did for us today, okay? This is Keisha. Keisha bought her everything, and I love you, baby. So I'm giving you your roses while you're alive. I'm alive. I just love you.
Can we just give a round of applause for my mom for all the influences? Thank you. Give a special shout out to my dad for still, after three strokes, still here today.
Look up. We're shooting stars.
Sitting in the back of the Benz, and my feet go up. Don't come outside when the beats go up. But I love the way they mob when we roll up. These bums, when I see them, they make me throw up. I wish a bitch would spin, I'm like, please show up. When you talk to me, please don't bring a cheek up. You keep talking about a bitch for the streets, grow up. Cause you the type to say that shit and knock a freak up. Ugh. I'm about to make you regret you chose me as an enemy. Southside Jamaica, we mobbing them bricks, so pull up with them blicks. Some of the best shooters out of New York, they don't play with the Knicks. That ain't 5-year-old foreign, that's Barbie new foreign. And my wrist always on ice time, freeze, it's us.